Hey guys, Kevin Ryan, XUFN.com. I just want to let you guys know that the terrorist attacks in France are over. Because hopefully this was the entire cell that they've all died. Well deservedly, I might add. Sadly, there were some innocents murdered or killed in crossfire. By the way, scumbags caused it. So, the thing I want to say about that is, of course, while I guys let you know as well, if you see in the news, but I hope that France does not go the direction we did when we had terrorist attacks on our soils. Do we fight back? Yes, we should have bombed the fuck out of them. No regrets about that. Regrets about the wrong people bombed, of course. But we had to strike back, and we did. What I want to say is, I hope France does not go the way we did, limiting freedoms. Because their laws, if you look at their system, it's very much like ours. And I don't want to happen to them what happened to us. Because this country got really screwed. 9/11? Terrible ass attack. But the after, the money, the power grab, the trillions lost. That could have paid for healthcare for everybody. That could have paid for schooling for everybody. Education is how you get so people like extremists don't come to power. Because we have to be able to think. And without thinking, you get extremists. They just follow the law of a 2,000-year-old book. And all of a sudden, oh, that's how it is. Manipulative assholes put them in these positions. Were these people bad people because they're Muslims? No. They were bad people because they were taught by extremists to hate. And the funny thing is, it's not all the people probably went to college, but they weren't educated. Pisses me off because following a 2,000-year-old book and murdering because of a stupid cartoon. Yes, I'm calling you stupid if you kill for someone offending your God. If your God was all powerful and mighty, he would take care of them. He can take care of himself, you know? So, love each other. Don't hate each other because one's Muslim, Christian, whatever. None of it matters. We're all human beings. Knock the shit off. And I hope France does not go nuts with this. I know there is so much hate in that country. On the Muslim side, on the Christian side, huge anti-Semitism going on there, and Jewish as well. Such small closed-mindedness for a great country. You gotta stamp that shit out. Just like they got rid of these terrorists in a couple days, they hunted them down. That's what you gotta do. You hunt down evil, and you fucking crush it. Hope you guys have a wonderful weekend. I'll be back tomorrow. And the video, my computer should be set up. Right now I'm downloading drivers, so I wanted to get this video out because it's movie night with the wife and kids. But I'll have lots of good games to give away soon, and well, have a great weekend.